If you love Baltimore sports, you'll love WNST.net.
How you doing, Purdue, on your station? Let's hear some noise. See if everyone's awake out there. I am once again Luke Jones. To my left, Drew Forrester, host of the Comcast Morning Show. To my right, a man who needs no introduction. Just take a look at the shirt. You should know, WJZ, longtime sportscaster John Buren. Gentlemen, thanks for coming on with us.
John, thank you.
Drew, I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart.
So you didn't have much of a track on him. You knew he threw hard, you knew he was big. You knew he had a breaking ball that he could throw for strikes. And if you thought about it, you knew he was used up because they burned him to a crisp at LSU. But, you know, this kid's got a track in the minor leagues, and he is fortunate from a selfish perspective, if you're not winners, in that he comes up in the middle of the lowest ebb in the history of this franchise. So they're looking for something to grab onto, and that, of course, elevates the event.
Yeah, certainly much different than McDonald's 1989 number one draft pick. He came off in September. The Orioles were the most ahead of this. But switching gears a little bit with the pitching, we've seen Rich Hill, we've seen Jason Burke and Dean Hernandez this week. Of the young Oriole pitchers, who are you most looking forward to see either someone who's been caught up recently or among the young cavalry?
I don't believe pitching stats from AAA, so I'm going to evaluate them on their first full year. You can't evaluate them until they've been around the circuit at least two or three times. And look, you can be averaging 8 to 10 strikeouts a game in AAA, but who are you striking out? Until you demonstrate that you can get major league hitters out, which means you're going to have to do more than throw fastballs. You're going to have to hit your spots. Until you prove you can do that against major league hitters, I got nothing.
This week's band is Faded Image. Pannonia Station is open daily, 11 to 2 a.m. Visit PannoniaStation.com for specials, events, and bands. I'm Luke Jones for WNST.
If you love Baltimore sports, you'll love WNST.net.